So during our session, different ways that I've noticed that students share non-verbally, I'll ask the students who has an answer for a specific question. And some will raise their hand, but some will just show their creation. So they'll hold up their item and they'll start playing with it on the screen. And I know they're trying to show their creation or trying to hold their hand up in a different way. So I'll acknowledge them and put them in a name order.